A case of cerebellar degeneration. The patient was a 43 years old senior medical officer of Hoshiarpur, Punjab. The first consultation was done on 7th March 1996. The present symptoms were as follows. Advanced ataxia since 1983. All the voluntary controls were in disarray. Even speech was unintelligible. Sense of great stiffness in lower limbs. Whole of the trouble is painless. Great depression. On every change of weather, tendency of coryza with sneezing bouts. Chronic bronchial asthma since 1973. Appetite and thirst normal. Craving for ice cream, coffee and milk. Often feels mild pain in stomach. Urging to stool 4 to 5 times daily. Urging after eating. Chronic amebiasis. Stool semi-solid with transparent mucus. Sleeplessness. Very peevish. Aggravation from cold in night at change of weather. The family history of the patient was father over strict, brother and sister bronchial asthma. Vaccinations were done, DPT twice, polio twice, smallpox once, tetanus once. NMR report by Institute of Nuclear Medicine and Allied Sciences, Defense Research and Development Organization. NMR Research Center, Delhi. Impression: findings are consistent with cerebellar degeneration. No associated pathology in paranoema seen. Copy of NMR report. The progress of the case was as follows. He started feeling relief in his ataxia from the very first week. Apart from a few episodes of bronchial asthma, improvement continued in all respects. Now, after about 9 years of homeopathic treatment, he improved beyond expectations. Whereas, at first visit, he was so hopeless that he told, if his condition does not deteriorate further, he will take it as